1,440 minutes to hack your brain waves, your emotions, or the rhythm of your heart. 24 hours to think, innovate, and create. One day to bring together the fields of neuroscience, music, and technology in the first Neuro-Music Hack Day. The 13th of June started a 24 hours event in which 100 hackers, neuroscientists, and musicians competed to develop software, mobile apps, hardware, or websites that related to music and neuroscience. The event was organized by the Music Technology Group from Universitat Pompeu Fabra, with the collaboration of the Science Communication Observatory from the same university. The research group Specs and the company Star Lab in the framework of Music Hack Day, Sonar Festival, and Keeks Project.
We're using these headsets to get all sorts of signal from your brain, and we're having those signals control and move through a piece of music. So we've taken a piece of music apart and we've put it back together in a special way that your brain will actually control how you move through it.
After 24 hours of hard work, the presentation from the hacks to the jury finally arrived. Jury members applied criteria of originality, innovation, and entrepreneurship to choose the three winners of the Neuro-MHD.
Putting small motors that can tap. We build it so that it will sound good, and we are sonifying the heart of several people and trying to maybe synchronize.
The success of the activity was the involvement of the participants. The more than 20 neuro hacks, which resulted in the creation of an incubator that during one day allowed neuroscientists and artists to develop the future all together.